Okay, we're in Ormond Beach. We're in that new subdivision that we just took a video of the home beside of it. This one's staged and a little bit different floor plan. I want to show it to you. It's a little wet today. We go to tile, to carpet, nice big foyer. We're going to go directly to the left here to show you the bedrooms. That's a full-size bed. So you have some pretty good room around it. Some nice little accents on the windows. Nice bath. I like how they did the shower. This room is about the same size as the other. Full size to queen. We've got carpet all the way through. And then it goes into tile into the kitchen. Black cabinets or dark cabinets on the bottom, light on top. That's a new or newer look. I like how it transitions directly into the living space here. Awesome for a little party house. Very good retiree home or starter home. Nice view of the lake. A little bit more formal dining. Again, we got the different or higher ceilings right through that door, large laundry room. Now that bed is a queen size bed in here. You could easily get a king in here. This is a master. And that closet is big enough that you could put another kid in there. Very large walk-in closet. And a nice master, double vanity. Really nice shower enclosure. And then we're going to end here with a view. Let us know what you think.